Well, could you say that one more time?
I said the reason of my call is about your final expense insurance plan. This life insurance plan is designed to cover 100% your burial, funeral, and cremation expenses. So how old are you?
What's your company?
American Senior Care.
Oh. So, yeah. How? Where are you located at? You're in Mississippi?
Yes, sir. We are just providing you the information about the final expense of whole life insurance plan.
Right.
It is designed to cover the cost of burial, funeral, and cremation expenses. So we are just showing you some affordable prices, some affordable plans. If you like it, then you have next 30 or 40 days. You will decide your family, your friend, and start. Otherwise, there is no obligation and no cost to your part.
Right. Where's your company located at before I give you any information?
Sir, we work with the all states, sir.
Yeah, what's the location of your company, though?
Sir, our head office is Clearwater, Florida, and we have all state license agent, and in the Mississippi, we are living in Woodland. Woodland.
Where's that?
Woodland.
Woodland, Mississippi.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So you're affiliated with Allstate?
Yes.
Okay, well, I think that you're probably a bullshit scammer. Yeah.
How you tell me like that?
How I tell you like that? You know, just probably intuition.
Sir, just a second. I will say something.
Go ahead, buddy.
Sir, first of all, I tell you, you pay for me something money?
I pay for you something money.
Yes, tell me.
No, I'm not paying for you something money.
So how I will scam you?
How long have you been in Mississippi? What part of India are you in right now, as a matter of fact?
Well, I'm not a fucking Indian.
Oh, really? Are you Pakistani?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, you're from Pakistan.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Well, sorry, buddy. You know, it really must suck to be you to try to scam people out of money, but, you know, everybody to their own.
No, sir. I'm not a scam because I told you, we are just provide the information.
Yeah, well, why am I going to give you any information? I have no idea who you are. Anybody can call me and say I'm from such and such place and I'm this person and I'm supposed to trust you right off the bat, right?
Okay.
Yeah. What's it like to scam people for a living? What's it like to scam people for a living? You get enjoyment from it?
I'm not scamming to you. I told you, we are just providing the information.
Yeah.
If you like it, then you have next 30 or 40 days. You'll be decide your family, your friend. Then start. Otherwise, there is no obligation and no cost to your part, okay?
Right, yeah. Can you give me the exact address of your company?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, go ahead.
I told you, we are good to you. How can I give you another quick?
No, give me the exact location of your business, your business address.
Business address, I told you at office, sir.
No, you haven't told me your address at all.
How old are you? First, that's what tell me.
No. I'm asking you, what's your business address?
First, you tell me, how old are you?
I'm 85.
No. Now you are alive.
Okay, fine. Okay, I'm alive. We've managed the fact that I'm alive. Now, what's your address? What's your business address? You know you're being recorded right now, and this is going up on YouTube, right?
Sir, listen to me.
This is going up on YouTube.
Just a second.
This is great.
Sir, just listen
and
to
Facebook.
Me. For For my information, the American people is not a lion. But I don't know why you lied to me. That's what I don't know.
Yeah, well, what's your address location at? Exactly. And I'll
if you
can't answer that question.
American.
Doesn't that bother you?
If you are American, you are not a lion to me.
Yeah, I can say whatever I want, just like you can. What is your business address?
Sir, I will tell you each and everything. My license agent will give you each and everything exactly. But you are not American, right?
No, I'm from Israel.
Then I will fuck you.
You will? How isn't that special?
Yeah, I will just... Seriously.
Okay, great. Just, can you say what you're going to do? What to me one more time? That's funny.
I will fuck you. You are Israel.
Okay, alright, buddy. Thank you. Allahu Akbar.
Welcome.
Bye-bye.